I grew up in Cooperstown, New York, 3.5 hours north of New York City. Official population, 1,834. People ask me a lot how I grew up there and how I survived there. Truth be told, it was a good home. It was. And now it's a nice place to go back to. But not for more than a quick visit.
The sun sets longer where I am from, where dreams go to die while having fun. The boys fix their cars and girls eat it up. Love is so good when love is young. There's so much history in these streets, and mama's good eats and wonder on repeat. So much history in my head, the people I've left, the ones that I've kept. Have you heard me on the radio? Did you turn it up? On your blowing out stereo in Suburbia. Could be playing like tea for long, can replace my blood. Season of the letting go of Suburbia.
People say that home is where the heart is, and when you find your heart in other people, you realize home is with them. It's not set in one place, but it's kind of everywhere. I just drove 5,200 miles across the country, so cheers to LA, and cheers to these next adventures.